words to express our great fortune of the mercy of the Supreme Personality of Godhead, who has blessed us with this most precious gift of our life.
There are no words to express this love.
Water, milk and yogurt, not only on the child, but not all are the persons who were present there.
The atmosphere in the Gokul village turned fully transcendental.
Thank you. Kirtam Madhuram, Kirtam Madhuram, Bhutam Madhuram, Shrutam Madhuram, Bhutam Madhuram, Shrutam Madhuram, Bhutam Madhuram, Kirtam Madhuram, Bhutam Madhuram, Kirtam Madhuram, Madhuradhipate Akhilam.
Boys, what are you doing out here in this late evening?
Don't tell anyone that.
Krishna made a plan that all of us go to somebody's house and steal butter from them.
And what went wrong?
Oh, that was our own house.
Worse, everybody ran away, only both of us were standing over there. Now, Mother is chasing us all over the town with a very big stick.
Alright, don't worry. Just go behind and hide there. It's already getting dark. I believe Mother will get tired soon and she will go back home to finish her work.
Oh, that's him! That's him! shouting, "What is broken house?
What's the name? Why is
the name
wrong?
And what happened? Why is
the
name wrong? Come, friends, come. Meet this most honest and innocent boy in the entire. He says he has not done anything. All the other boys and monkeys were stealing butter from my house.
Yes! Keep quiet!
Today I will punish you.
You won't be to trust me.
Why would I come to your house and steal butter when I have plenty of butter in my own house?
That you should tell me. Don't you like the butter in your own house? Why are you coming to my house to steal butter?
Oh dear, Gopi, I'm not in people's house. I'm actually a well-wisher. Let me tell you what exactly happened.
Oh, now the king of the thieves is going to describe us how exactly he and his entire gang ran back to stealing butter from your house. Not only that, he broke all the pots, made the entire house into a mess, and harassed my poor father-in-law.
Oh,
to let's go.
big red thunder and brought him to you.
Have you walked with you?
Today your Lala was trying to steal butter from my house. I caught him red-handed with butter in his mouth. Can't you see?
My dear Sir Bhavati, did you have a bad day today? Please come. Sit down. Sit down. Can I get you a glass of water? My Lala is sleeping peacefully after he came back yesterday evening. Look at who you have brought. It's your own Lala whose hands you're holding on to.
Oh my God!
What happened, Maria? I was sleeping peacefully inside.
Oh Lala, were you disturbed? Our dear Prabhavati had a rough day. She mistook her own son to be you. Now come on, I will put you back to sleep.
Oh, Krishna has made all the Brajavasis completely absorbed in his divine love. Who can appreciate the fortune of these villagers with whom the Supreme Lord is playing as a young boy? These gopis Vatsalya Bhav or motherly love always want Krishna to come to their houses and steal their butter. Scriptures enlighten us that it is to fulfill the desires of these devotees that Krishna, as a young boy, goes to their houses and does all apparently mischievous activities. And the gopis, although externally angry, enjoy the beautiful nourishing and activities of the Supreme Lord fully in their hearts. A few more years have passed by, and now Krishna and his friends go out in different parts of Raja and do wonderful pastimes. Today, a group of cowherd girls, headed by Srimati Radha Rani, are going to the market to sell their milk, butter, and other products.
Yes, Saki, it's your plan. Why not we take the bathroom Govardhan? Are you sure about the route? I have heard that Krishna is with some funny playing around there. They will fix us.
Yes, that's true. We should be careful. Saki, but we have no choice today. We are ready.
Alright, let's hurry then.
Sorry, the park is closed for today.
But why?
Because it's our wish.
Now, why should we care about your wish?
Oh Krishna, we are already very late for the market. Please move aside.
Yes, no.
Yes, you are right.
don't be sad. At least we've learned.
After all, it was our dear Krishna who took the gods. Yes, Rajne?
Yes, yes, definitely. For him, anything.
Now let's go. Let's go. You're already very late for the market.
Really? every sign of Mathura is so beautiful.
Very nice. But tall young woman, who are you? And for whom are you carrying this sandalwood bulk?
I am a maid servant of King Kamsa, and I am carrying this bulk for the name only.
But I think if you offer it to me, then you shall be fortunate.
The king is very much pleased with me for supplying this nice thing. But now I see that there is no one who can better be served by these bulk of sandalwood than you two brothers. Being captivated by the beautiful bodily features of Krishna and Balaram. They are talking, they are walking, they are smiling, they are glancing, and other activities made unbecked women to be very pleased. She started to begin smear all the pulp of sandalwood over their bodies with great love and full satisfaction.
You have offered such a nice thing to us. Tell me, how can I reciprocate?
They have just gone to see the wrestling
team. Very nice, very nice. Please take a seat.
anyone are my dear sisters. Big army, I will kill those boys. I will kill those two boys. Let the wrestling match begin.
Ah!
city of Mathura felt so happy as they were relieved from the torture and atrocities of the demon. Celebrations started all over the city. People started to gather, dance, and welcome Krishna.
Yeah. Saranagatam Krishna Swanagatam Krishna Saranagatam Krishna Suswanagatam Krishna Saranagatam Krishna Suswanagatam Krishna Thank you.
Thank you. Hari Bol.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.